Ladies and gentlemen, right now in my hand is a Ouija board. Now, I don't know if you believe in ghosts, but if you press the like button right now, one is going to speak to us. Press like.
Oh?
Something's happening. Y. E. E. T. What does that spell? Oh. Yeet! It took a while, but I finally made it to Business Bunny's beautiful circus. Let's go check out Clowny in the brand new show. What? Sorry, kid. Park's closed and is not opening back up for a while? What? What do you mean not opening for a while? But I paid for a ticket. You can't just shut this down. I need to feed my kids. I have a sold out show tonight. They are expecting a beautiful show. I can't get this money back. That does not matter. Wait, what happened here? I am so confused. They're saying I oofed somebody, but I swear I didn't. That's right. Everybody knows the fantastic Clowny would never oof anybody. That's right, I would never hurt anybody, right? That's right, I'd stick up for Clowny. We're really good friends. We all know it was you, mister, whatever your name is, but I promise you, when you say that to the judge, he won't believe you. Now, hold on a minute, guys. It can't be Clowny. Clowny's done shows here for years. Why would she randomly oof somebody? Come here, you're going to jail for a long time? What? Kid, please, if they ask you anything, please say it wasn't me. Oh, don't worry, Clowny. I know it wasn't you. And I will find evidence to prove it was not. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe this. He's putting me in the back of the police car right now. Sorry, kiddo. Business is business. But what proof do you have that Clowny oofed somebody? We have enough proof. CCTV. CCTV. Oh. I guess that's good enough proof then, right? Now get out of my way! Whoa, these guys are kind of aggressive. Please, guys! You can't take her away! Oh, they're holding me back. You know what? I have no chance. I just feel really bad for A, Clowny, because I know that she wouldn't do this, and B, Business Bunny, what are you gonna do? And what happened to your eye? I need money? Is that all you care about? You realize your lead of your show right now has been taken away? Oh, really? You just care about the money? Okay. Seriously? Well, I need this money. I have a whole show, but I need a lead part. Well, why don't you just do it, Mr. Bunny? I mean, you kind of made a lot of money. Why don't you perform in the show? Well, let's just say, you know, I'm a little on the, non-talented side. Oh. Well, at least you're talented at making incredible amounts of money. Well, I guess it looks like you have no show. Sucks to be you. Wait, what's this? Where's Mr. Clowny Sad Face? Oh, a random person who's come to see the show? You won't believe it, but Clowny got taken away because apparently he oofed somebody. Huh? Please, get someone to do it. I need someone to prove of this talent show. Time is money. Chop, chop. Wait, are you saying you want somebody to perform in the talent show to replace Clowny? Wait, what's this? I can do it. I can do it. It looks like you found yourself your lead star, Business Bunny. Look, she's gonna perform in the show for you. I mean, well, she can't even type normally. Oh, I think she's a flipping ratty and she has a unicorn on her head. So, Callie, listen, buddy. I am not going to do it. There's no way you can make me. I have no acrobatic abilities or clown talents at all. The show is in 5 minutes. Get me someone immediately. No, I already told you. There's nothing you can say. I'm not gonna do it. I pay huge money. Where do I sign? Okay, listen. Give me 5 minutes. I will get dressed up as a clown and I will perform and save the show in front of millions of people. Fine. But wait. Before you go, lose some weight. And also, if you mess this up, you will be ended. Oh. Okay. Give me a few minutes and I'll be right back dressed up as a clown. Jeez, this guy is so aggressive. To the makeup room. Okay, and just a little something like this and perfect. I look just like Clowny, guys. I mean, look at this. This is insane. And he said I would be too fat for the costume. Right, let's go see him right now and let him know that I am ready to perform to thousands of people in the biggest show ever. What is taking so long? That shorty? Gosh, why does he keep calling me short? I'm tall. Hello, Mr. Bad Business Bunny. Did you order a clowny? Oh my goodness. Oh, clown? What do you mean, oh, clown? Oh, cool? Where's all the audience? I thought you said there was going to be an audience. Get ready. People are waiting. Wait, is this the... There's literally two people in the show. Are you kidding me? Well, I mean, it explains why their tickets were so expensive. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I guess I should perform in this show for these two flipping randies. Okay, let me just climb up here like this. And are you guys ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let the show begin. Look at me go, guys. I'm walking along this incredibly scary thing. Woohoo! They're loving it, guys. I'm doing so good in this show. Guys, maybe this is something I could do all the time. They're loving me. Check this move out. Whoop, whoop. Oh, biggest. Oh, oh, what about this one? Look, I'm spinning. And what about this? Whoop. Oh, what? What the heck? What did you... What happened to Zizzy? Wait, what? Callie, why? That wasn't me. That was another clown. Police? What? Please, you've got to listen to me, Business Bunny. It wasn't me. Don't call for the police. Oh, no, the police are here. We bust a cap. No. No, guys, you've got to listen to me. It's not what it looks like. I think I see what's happening, but there's another clown here. You've been caught red-handed? No. Guys, look. Look over there. There's a clown. Literally right there. Look. What? It was right there, guys. Oh, my goodness. No, this is so unfair. It wasn't me. You've got to believe me. Guys, please. I promise you it was another clown. You can't take me away. Grabs handcuffs. No! You're going away for a long time. What did I do? Oh, why do these things always happen to me? Oh, my goodness. They're putting me in the police car. Are you serious? Stay in there. I'm not going anywhere. I will prove my innocence. You wait and see. Oh, my goodness. Look! Right there, guys. There's the clown. Oh, my goodness. Why don't they believe me? This is literally so unfair. Now it looks like I am going... to prison. Welcome to your new home. Are you kidding me? You're actually throwing me in a cell. We hope you will enjoy your stay. Oh, very funny. What a flipping randy. I can't believe I'm actually getting thrown in jail. With your new roommate, he's a bit of a biter. What? Ow! Ow! What? Who is this guy? What? I have a roommate in this tiny cell? Oh, no. What is this thing? Oh my goodness, why does he keep making that weird laughing noise? Please don't put me in here with him. Wait, what is this? It looks like you're free to go, sir. Come on. What? You're letting Clowny out? Are you serious? And you're leaving me in here with him? Can I have his room instead? What? It's not funny! No!